Anybody gonna catch some shit like that. Nice. You're gonna be big with a million motherfuckers. Damn. Somebody gonna always Damn. Catch you sleeping.
Tell you right now. There was a nigga talking so much trash to me at the YMCA. I told him, I said, bro, I catch him. Your ass is over.
That's how
I caught this fool. Life. Caught this fool coming at the Meyer gas station. Said, oh yeah, it's go time. So he saw me, his eyes lit up before he knew it. See, when you punch somebody off guard, you gotta get him like right here, the nose, the eye.
Right,
and
the, yeah.
No.
Babe, if you punch somebody right here, that hurt you.
No. When you hit him in the eyes, they nose right. The first thing the eyes gonna do is walk. Right? And if you angle it
Stop
just right,
being able to see.
You get the nose and the eye. And the first thing I'm gonna do is this shit, this here. And then when you do that, it's game time. That's it. Hook to the body and then you good. Yeah, I whooped his ass into the floor. He didn't touch me once.
Man, come on, man. What's up with you? We just a basketball game.
I was talking that same watch. Shit. I ain't gonna
You know what I did after that? My name out your mouth.
My daddy called me, well, my stepdaddy. That nigga told me to hit a nigga in the nose.
Yeah, you gotta do it.
Hit a nigga in the nose, shit was leaking.
Right.
Listen, bro.
That's gonna be
First off.
Well, I don't see the girls that don't
you
like
you get,
me.
You'll get the wind tied out of the bag because you made me bleed. The
first thing I say, oh yeah,
he see you, boy.
Yeah, he drew blood, so you won. You know what I'm saying? I'm focused. We met like that, man. But yeah, no, you gotta catch
the spikes get serious, the harder you get.
They do, right? That's why I don't like doing too much.
Yeah, they do.
They be talking 2 degrees on that.
Nowadays, these girls don't fight. You got lucky because they carry knives and stuff and they'll cut you up. Especially when they jealous. And that's what. Yeah.
I could be fucking 34, bro. I ain't got the energy to be tussling with these little niggas that's popping perks and shit. These niggas can go for hours. I can't tussle with these niggas, bro.
Right.
Look, I ain't gonna lie, I'm not
arguing
these little niggas. I'm
breaking
their arms so much.
Outside, bro, you be out there tired as hell, still fighting. These niggas got hella energy.
Yeah,
I'm old as hell.
You know what? I'll give it to them. Let me take half of these days.
I'm like, 5 years, bro, I'm at the park, bro. And I'm like, you ain't tired to get up? Are you steady? Bro, you can be out here fighting. When you get into it with a young nigga, bro, you just really, if you ain't got the blood on you, bro, you just got to, I'm like, you got it, bro. Because 9 times out of 10, these motherfuckers going to jump your old ass.
Right.
Or they going to be going all day. You're going to be fighting them all day, bro. For real, you're not going to win.
I don't know. That's why I keep my distance. Mm-hmm. I ain't got time for it. Y'all got it.
But they don't care about nothing nowadays.
Bro, they shooting.
Oh,
they shooting on sight, bro.
They shooting on sight, bro. Now, they want to body though. Like, I ain't telling you, like, you got the park. He arguing, nigga. He reaching for the gun. I said, bro, you can shoot this nigga. Under all these cameras and for all these people. You're not going to jail the rest of your life.
You got some niggas that don't give a fuck about shit like
that.
Some niggas want to kill them. Hey, go do what 25 years and get out and brag on that shit, bro.
Yeah, right, it ain't worth it. Mm-hmm.
Nigga, that's cool. You hog killer motherfucker. Go to jail, do your
no more mask.
Huh? You said what?
Kids ain't gotta wear no more mask.
Yeah. Shit, they weren't really wearing
the
them
pandemic
anyway.
Is over. Yeah, they were.
No, they shouldn't. If they do that, they're going to try to cancel time because they're going to say that the cases don't go back up if they don't make us wear masks. And they're
going to
try to cancel prom and
graduation. You know what's so crazy about it? They came out and said the guidelines didn't really go.
See, man,
Oh, yeah, they know. They're trying to snatch all that stuff from us so fast. We already planned all this stuff, and they're going to say, oh, COVID, shot back up. They said it ain't high no more.
But why not just see?
But
if
they stop making us wear masks, then they're going to claim that it went back up.
They're saying 80% of the population got the COVID shot. That right there is what's driving the mandates to get us in
power. I hate to see what they start doing when the weather breaks, boys. When it start getting warm, boys, it's going to be crazy, y'all.
When this thing first popped up, man, they said that the coronavirus couldn't survive the heat.
Yeah, they said that it killed them. Yeah.
That's what they said, but shit, I caught corona in the fucking heat.
Never had it.
All I care about is just graduating.
The first time I had it, the second time
you
was straight.
The vaccine?
Yeah. The second time was straight. The first time, man, I thought it was over.
I'm just saying, a lot of black people believe in it.
You got the vaccine?
Uncle Kaylee got it.
Exactly. Yeah. You see the immediate reaction she said?
I'm just saying.
I had that shit. I thought it was
some
over.
Some people believe in it, though. That's what I'm saying.
Well, like, look, I know it's scary when I see
you
one.
I know it's scary when I see one. You know, everybody got their own.
But the thing is, what's so dope with me, why the shit don't scare me, because I done had this shit twice. And it's like, to me, like, my body immune to the shit now. It's like, I don't worry about that shit no more, for real. I already know what the fuck to experience. I done experienced the shit twice. I already know what the fuck to expect with that shit.
And for me, I know it's
scary
when I see one. I knew
what
time it was. When I first heard about it, first thing they said was, just wash your hands. Then all of a sudden, they shut the whole country down.
I ain't gonna lie, the first time I had that shit, I was scared in a bitch. Bro, I was weak as hell, bro. I couldn't even walk, bro.
Man.
That shit had me down.
I don't wish that on nobody. Because that pain was horrible, bro. Man.
I'm talking about
it too.
Everybody had, man,
I had it right after Christmas.
Nobody around had that shit like
so
me.
If you never had it around people that had it, then you got a strong immune system.
I couldn't eat.
Mine was strong for a long time. Yeah.
I couldn't eat.
Mine was strong for a long time.
Y'all talking about that. The weakest person around us was around people with it and ain't catching. Duty got a weak
heart. No, but he had it before.
I was going to say.
It didn't do nothing to him. You couldn't even tell the boy was sick.
He had it before it came out.
He had it before everybody
he had it when it came out.
Yeah,
and the nurse was telling us that wasn't the type of virus that he had, which they lied. That was what he had, corona.
On top of that, he was around us when we caught him.
Y'all want to know something crazy? Niggas was getting the flu and pneumonia.
Right.
Mm-hmm.
That's what I said. What happened to the flu? It's always
you don't even hear nothing about the flu. COVID just replaced the flu.
Yeah.
I don't know, man. It just seemed like a one big scam to me, man. Because I was working at Walgreens when it happened. They just told us to wash your hands.
No, I believe it was really a virus.
Do y'all know where this shit stimulates from, right?
Wuhan, China.
Not China. No. They made it up.
It stimulates from fucking rich people. Like Bill Gates and them. Y'all know
they're
the ones invest in shit like this to put these viruses out here so they can get rich off this shit.
Much money
but how do they get rich off of it?
So
you know they invest in all this shit ahead of time?
List.
Why you think they got Bill Gates on the motherfucking CNN right now talking about he predict an outbreak far more worse than COVID is coming? They invest. They do this. They the one doing it.
They got the money
to put scientists and shit behind the shit to create these viruses.
Yep.
They the ones doing the shit.
And what, they going isolation then? Because
I'm confused. They got the cure before we do.
Right.
Listen, when the virus come out, it's already a cure for that shit.
I need you to sign this.
It's already a cure for it.
Put your name down.
That's how the fuck y'all think Magic Johnson been around so long?
So you telling me it's a cure for AIDS?
How the fuck you think Magic Johnson been around so long?
How do you spell your last name?
Man,
you know
he's black though. Why would they give him?
Man, that man got money. Money. That's
what
it's money. Yes. Why you think the hospitals is the fucking highest paid things around?
E.
Hospitals get paid.
Talking
to
about
you gotta pay a lawyer and don't go to trial. Crackers on each other's favorite.
Why you think the doctors and shit put you on all these pills and prescription that they want you to kill your organs and all that?
Hello? Huh? Yep, I'm on my way right now. All right. Yeah. Okay. All right, Daddy. Love you.
Hey, Daddy.
You heard him. And the crazy part is, I just gave him the chicken and fries. He had two drumsticks and I think a wing or maybe two wings and the fries. And that was just when he got home.
Did you tell him you were hungry? Nope.
That's why
she
said
he hungry again?
Yeah.
But you know they getting older though.
No, he was trying to see where she was at, low-key. That's my boy.
No,
nah,
but the older they get, though, they appetite do
pick up. Yeah, that was just 2 hours ago. I had to really go home and whoop him.
He'd have been upstairs. He'd have been
upstairs.
If he would have started crying and Tasha would have got mad.
She made me there to help her get the stuff for her when she came.
He should be making up stuff too.
That like, boy said, "Bro, every bit of your mama." The kid got so bad, he was like, "That boy threatened to shoot me at school."
He ticked me off.
That boy was
and got all y'all just feeling all bad, and Sanuki just looking so sad. I said, "Girl, if you don't knock it off."
Not knock it off.
That boy said, "We moving in Friday."
Come on, Ethan. That's my other son.
So if I graduate, I
need to
graduate May
17th
and May 19th. So what day should I have my
open house? Where are
you having it at? Not at a park.
You doing June?
Are you doing
well,
June?
I don't know.
Granny keeps
threatening
me to have my thing at a park. You said
I'm
going to.
I'm going to.
Oh, no, baby, because the crazy part is, if y'all ain't reserved it, if y'all haven't reserved it, you're gonna be looking very hard, honey, because that's what they do right now. They've been reserving stuff.
I told her to get the venue. That was amazing. That's whack. It's not whack because you're shit is what you make. It's freaking bugs and everything out there. But it's better to be outside at the open house with all these people. The thing is about it, y'all, if anything, go to Richmond so I can get that reserve. I've been told because Richmond still got an inside you can go in and be in. I can still reserve it. Reserve what?
Where you gonna find it? I will find it. I have.
Oh yeah, baby, you better look and be calling. Cause soon as you say, can I get June 13th? Sorry, that's booked. Mm-mm. Okay, June 18th? Nope, that's booked.
Wait, you just gave me an idea. Should I do it that close to my birthday so I can get money?
Mind you gonna get money?
Yeah, that's what the open house for. I know, but I'm
gonna
have it right around my.
You should see the little money Brianna made on her open house. I was mad, but I said, you know what? That's what kind of love you. Oh, no. Never mind. Look, me, I only get birthday presents. I don't get Valentine's Day gifts. Well, at the end of the day, a birthday and an open house. Right. Double the money. Yeah, so I'm going to have my own house. For some strange reason, people think that's supposed to buy them something on birthday. It's crazy. I never thought that made sense. Just because it's your birthday don't mean nothing. That just means you get a gift too.
You got a Swedish date.
That's men. That's for the men.
My house. That's booked for you, honey.
So what day should I have my open house?
June 15th.
Go to my mom while you up, baby.
When is your birthday?
June 15th. Boo, come here.
Hungry.
Rinse that off.
So man, you can make it a house. What is it called? No, open house slash birthday party. And how old you finna be?
18.
Epic.
Yeah, but she gotta find a place.
So what? Find it for
her. We're done with her. She's 18. No more giving her this and giving her that.
Lady, whatever.
No more of that. You're grown now.
You be paying her rent. As soon as she gets her
You sound crazy. I'm gonna pay her rent. I'm
like, how much short you is?
Yeah.
150. Well, I get my check.
Yeah.
I give you this, but you gotta give it back.
Yeah.
I'm trying to give it back. My ass.
She gonna give it back on the 33rd.
I got a blessing anyway. Look at this check.
Look at this check.
Yeah, just keep that money. Go ahead and get your car fixed.
Sound like you want my daughter.
Damn. Honey, because I don't do it for mine.
Tasha don't do that.
I sure don't.
Me and Tasha.
I used to. When Brianna first moved, I came up with all her rent and deposits. You hear me?
Sure did. I can't even imagine. I got that for a month. I already see it now.
Look, you hear me? For a month.
I need $250 for my rent.
Let me see.
Liza, come here. Look, I got 2 hours right here. That's what I'm going to do. Look, I'm going to show you. Look, I'm going to send 10 people to you. You gotta answer your phone, and you gotta stack this money, cause you gotta work for this shit. So you trying to have her become a drug dealer?
Huh?
No, I said if she was to come at me with $250 short on my rent. Listen, I got 2 ounces for you, cause I'm not just giving you shit.
I hope you do. I really want her to go to college.
Don't you got straight A's?
I really do, sometimes.
Listen, college is so easy. High school is hard.
It's totally different.
The only thing about, I promise you, is
listen, I'm gonna tell you this. I'm gonna keep it all the way funky with you. Yeah. Don't go to college unless you actually gonna fall through with what the fuck you going to college for.
She wants to be her own business. She wants to be a business owner. But don't go to college just to go there to say you went there and then get out and still be a typical black motherfucker around here. You go to college just to build connections. Not saying it like that, but I'm just saying.
Yeah, the reason why I haven't figured that out yet because I kind of hate this city, so I don't know if I want to go here.
No, then you don't go. You go far away from home when you can.
Like, no, I don't go too far. I'm shit too crazy now.
But I'm because I'm just turning 18, so I might need something.
Like 40 calories. I just came on a mission.
Listen.
Shut the hell up.
I told you about that. Not 40 cal from here.
Oh. Oh, my God.
The rapper 40 cal with Dipset. Oh. Remember I was telling you about his daughter when came on mission?
Did they
and then she said she killed herself?
Yeah. Did they find her?
No, oh, another Miss America. Well, Miss something just jumped off of the building in Miami. No, it was another one, too.
One not jumped to New York, one jumped to Miami.
And I'm telling you now, those damn shots they giving people, that stuff probably running people damn crazy. I don't care what nobody says.
You know what it is. You're an athlete. You can see it all over the world. But I would suggest you go somewhere within, like, Wayne's.
Hey, don't
post
no video
if you're
talking about the government. For real.
I can't.
Who was talking about the government?
All of us.
Oh, did you?
Well, I said
what I
want to
say.
But no, don't post none of me saying that.